All right, guys, you ready for a little bit of a rant?
And yes, it's about Jayco and Thor on this luxury cornerstone.
I don't know if you guys know this yet, but I do not trust any of these multiplex systems.
But you'd also think if Vega Touch was so reliable that Jayco and Integra decided they needed to go with them
and charge the outrageous prices that they do for these luxury RVs,
they would make sure simple things like a bathroom vent
that's controlled by their super high-tech space age multiplex system
would never break, or at least they'd have good support for them. Now, Max Air builds the vent, but Spider builds the control board to sell to Max Air, which is Excel.
And I need to get this board as a replacement.
Now, I'm not special enough to be a Jayco dealer or an Integra dealer, so the natural course of action is that I have to go through one of them
to order a PC board. And assuming a non-selling local Jayco or Integra dealer would not only answer the phone, but order a part for me is a very long shot.
But even reaching out to Vega Touch through Firefly for their Spider network controller
told me I'd still have to reach out to Ericcell, the manufacturer of Max Vent,
or the Max Fan Deluxe that I happen to like that product about. I did call them. I wrote down the new part number on the backside of the board here.
Does that look like $220 to you?
Plus shipping? Oh, but the best part is this.
4 to 6 weeks to send it to me.
I mean, at that point, who cares how pretty or luxurious your RV is, Jayco and Integra?
If you can't do something as simple as turn on a bathroom vent.
Luckily, this is not my RV and I'm not the owner and I'm not stuck with an RV that's broken for a $220 PCB, just so Jayco and Integra could wow people with a touchscreen that controls the vent fan.
Okay, that's the end of my rant. I wasted about an hour on hold with Ericcell for them only to call me back like 5 minutes later. And now I got 2 hours into this. I just have to put that back together again and see what the customer wants to do. Good luck.
Oh yeah, one more thing, Integra. Please talk to your engineers about where you put your AquaHot exhaust. Just right next to your shore cord to lay on top to melt it.
Jeez.